Hi, Ricky. Yeah, this is just Quake 2 music stream now. So I think. That's pretty cool. How many Quake 2 maps did you make? Textures are called. Why am I thinking about this so hard? This is a joke jam map. I can do whatever I want. I see. Well, I'll stick to this Quake 2 tracks now for now. nice boxy rooms. Want to use the ramps. Hi, Becca. Yes, please don't tell everyone. nice. This will be pretty epic April Fool's joke as well. I'm done with this. It's so stupid. Still need to check that the concept works. How many armor shards this mod can handle. We'll just keep it simple, make it really obvious what you have to do. To make this door. I'm so tired to cut this. Screw it. Yeah. You have to like align it properly with the textures. Unless you have prefabs saved, of course. You know what, this is good enough. So I have to use my special ingredient for this. Don't worry, this is all part of the joke. If you make a normal map, you wouldn't clip stairs as ramps. A clipping brush, just adding player collision. and it messes up the player movement when you walk on ramps. Like you can launch up. It's the exact opposite. It makes it even worse. That's why I'm doing it. But it's gonna get even better. I can quickly demonstrate what I want to have later on. Just use this texture. Okay, so these kind of look like stairs, but they're like really high scale. Damn it. Like this is the player scale. You can't even jump these stairs. Now, the idea is that I would clip this as a ramp, so you can walk up on it. And I have like a trigger before it saying like, wow, these stairs are really, really steep, but thankfully they are clipped as a ramp, so it's fine. But then you can just walk up. And it looks really stupid because it's so huge. Oh yeah, you didn't see this, there's like dead end forces at the start in the shape of a heart. And the first thing you do in this map, you get the yellow armor and some shards. And they make you like go over the limit that you can have. So you can't pick up these shards over here. And when you go to this door, the door tells you that you have to pick up green armor, but you can't pick up green armor because the green armor is much lower than the yellow armor. So to progress here, you have to get the green armor somehow. You don't have any weapons or... Damn, I need to make sure that you can't take fall damage here. But anyways, you would go to this direction. You go past the armor shards. And then on this room you would find a way to hurt yourself. So when you take enough armor damage, then you have to return. You don't want to pick up any of these armor shards. Then you pick up the green armor and the door opens. Also, hi Henry, yeah. I was just explaining what I'm doing. Let me see if I can run the map. Showing up. Oh yeah, I'm even have any lights here. It's pretty dark. Can't see the ramps. There we go. As you can see, you can pick up the green armor. You see how I'm sliding down? That's because the ramps make you move if you stay still. And you can do really high jumps from ramps. Just a message if you want to read. So awkward with the ramps. Oh yeah, this would be stairs. And it's like, well, how would I ever be able to climb this up? Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. That's just my initiation coming through. Not using a... Yeah. See? Easy stairs to climb. So then you would pick this up, and the door would open. I have to make it first. And it's so ugly. Save this template for later when I need to use it. There we go, typo fixed. I forgot to check if you take falling damage here, if you fall down. I guess you do. How do I fix that? problem solved. Yeah, or I could put water or something down there. But now you can't jump off it, and it should be enough to prevent the falling damage. At least I hope so. Nice. Hope you get a respawn. This is so stupid, what I'm doing here. good enough texture. When I get this part functional, let's do the stupid door now. Screw it. Seems good. Sapfurkka. Yeah, I just made it really chunky for no reason. Just add some lights quickly. Let me turn it up a little bit. It's better now. Should I just do this? I guess I can. I can add the. Ceilings and stuff, walls. Apparently, yeah. At least that's what I read, I think. What should I call this machine here? This whole thing here. You press the button and it shoots nails. Oh. could have used more sky. Should add something funny here. There's no angle keys for this. Oh, there is, okay. Perfect. I wonder if the model gets the lighting though. Do I have to make like a hole here? What should be the message? Though, yeah. Yeah, something like that. I mean, the step approach doesn't really work because of the positioning. Oh, really? Well, we will see if it gets muted. Not like I'm talking much, anyways. Could play something else. I really don't have much music right now, though. Yeah, I'm just gonna be really lame here. It's so stupid that they would ban like the in-game music tracks. It's like part of the game. Yes, I have everything right. Well, some lights here. To light the door somehow. Okay, let's test this out. I'm not gonna be here for long anyways. I soon have to go to sleep. The stairs. It's so dumb. Can you see it? Yeah, you can see it from here. Okay, that's a solid start for this. Oh yeah, can I do the self damage? Yeah, that's good. Don't really have a good idea for the next part. I think I need more time to think what I want to do next. Copy one of these over here. so much room here. I could add more stuff. Add one health here, so you don't have to risk too much with the nail shelter. Brain is just so empty, I can't think what I want to add. No ideas. I guess I'll continue tomorrow. Just wanna run through it one more time.
Huh.
It's extremely silly map. There's like several days left, so I have plenty of time coming up with some cool, stupid ideas like these ones. My scroll wheel. There we go. It's stuck. I have really hard time using it. This is pure art. It's like 10 minutes to midnight. I'm ready to sleep. I'm gonna find someone to raid. And that someone would be another Quake mapper. Making a Quake map. GG's, I'll probably stream more when I'm less tired. See ya.